Well, I think we'll go with Jamal. Siguro, we're going to stick with him. We'll make sure na mag-fit siya doon sa ginagawa namin. And gusto namin lumalim yung execution namin because we can do this during the eliminations. But we have to work on our game plan and yung schemes namin na kailangan lumalim. Kasi sa elimination, okay to eh. Pero hopefully when we reach the playoffs, may ilalabas pa kami dun. Well, I've said it already that we're going to stick with Jamal. So, yun. Di na standby.